Okay, this is me checking the setup for recording my lectures in autumn. This is the setup I've copied from James Sumner's video. Thanks, James. Okay, so here we have a big talking head with me in the main part of the slide. Then I can switch to me being in the top left corner of the screen. I can also move myself into the bottom corner. Maybe there's too much variation here. And that's really about it. And this allows me to move through my slides. Oh no, I'm moving through the different scenes now. Here's me moving through my slides. So this seems to be working. Let's see whether it records.